Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Nurse Mason. In this channel, I talk about women's health, especially fertility, pregnancy, labor and delivery, family planning, parenting and lots more. So if you're visiting my channel for the first time, please subscribe and turn on the bell icon so you won't miss out when I upload great content like this. In today's video, I'll be showing you an easy way to calculate your safe period to avoid pregnancy. So relax and sit tight. Don't go away. I'll be right back. Welcome back. I'll be using a lady with 26 days menstrual cycle to calculate. So this is my calendar. If you have your calendar, grab it and let's calculate together. If your menstrual cycle is 28 days, with this calculation, you'll be able to calculate and know when your safe period will be. And even if you have 21 days menstrual cycle, the calculation will still give you the same. If you're married, you need to know this calculation. Even if you're about to get married, you're not married yet, you can even watch it for your friend and teach them how to calculate their safe period. And let's go. Let's assume this is August calendar and you have 26 days menstrual cycle. Your day one, let's say your mens is started on 1st of August. So this is 1st of August. And you have 26 days menstrual cycle. Now let's count 26. This is day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5, day 6, day 7, day 8, day 9, day 10, day 11, day 12, day 13, day 14, day 15, day 16, day 17, day 18, day 19, day 20, day 21, day 22, day 23, day 24, day 25, and day 26. Now have the 26th menstrual cycle. Your ovulation is going to be, the way how you calculate your ovulation to know the day that you'll be your ovulation day is to subtract 14 from your menstrual cycle. Subtract 14 from your menstrual cycle, which is 26 days menstrual cycle. And that means your ovulation day is going to be on day 12. This is going to be your ovulation day. If your menstrual cycle is 28 days cycle, your ovulation, just subtract 14 from that your menstrual cycle, and that means your ovulation will be on day 14. If you have 21 days menstrual cycle, subtract 14 from 21, that means your ovulation will be on day 7, as the case may be. So whatever your menstrual cycle is will help you to know your ovulation day. Just subtract 14 from your menstrual cycle and you will get your ovulation. You don't need to divide into two. I say because my menstrual cycle is 26 days, that means my ovulation is going to be on day 13. No, it has a formula. You have to subtract 14 from your menstrual cycle and get your ovulation. Now, when is your self period? This is your ovulation day. Just have it at the back of your mind that a man's sperm survives up to 5 days in a woman's body. So if you have intercourse, unprotected intercourse on day 7, you can get pregnant. Because I'm using 26 days menstrual cycle. If you have unprotected intercourse on day 7, you can get pregnant because this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you have intercourse day 8, there's the probability that you get pregnant. Day 9, day 10, day 11, and this is your ovulation day. This is the day that the egg will be released. So if you have unprotected intercourse on the 12th, which is your ovulation, you will get pregnant. The next day after ovulation, you can also get pregnant. But 2 days after ovulation, the probability of getting pregnant has reduced. Then 3 days after your ovulation, till when you will see your menstrual period, the first day you will see your next menstrual period is considered safe. So The 12th is your ovulation day. The next day, you are also going to get pregnant if you have unprotected intercourse. Then 2 days after, the rate of becoming pregnant if you have unprotected intercourse has reduced. So 5 days before your ovulation and 2 days after your ovulation, is your fertile period and you are likely to get pregnant. It's not safe to have unprotected intercourse. Then outside that, the rest from your first day to sixth day and from day 15 down to next menses is considered safe. Another thing I want you to know is that if you have a short menstrual cycle of 21 days, your ovulation is going to be on day 7. So having unprotected intercourse during your menstrual period is not safe. It is not safe at all. So you have to avoid intercourse during your menstrual period. Now, for a lady with 21 days menstrual cycle, your safe period begins from day 10 to the day you will see your next menstrual period. So many people have asked if it's possible to get pregnant during your menstrual period. The answer depends on your menstrual cycle. If you have a short menstrual cycle of 21 days or lesser, you ovulate on the 7th. So if your menstrual period lasts up to 7 days and 7th day is your day of ovulation, you can still be menstruating while you see your ovulation. So getting pregnant is really possible. Finally, the only family planning method that is 100% accurate is abstinence. Other family planning methods are 98% accurate. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. I know that from today henceforth, you can calculate your safe period easily to avoid pregnancy. So if you enjoyed this video and you would like to see more of this, please subscribe and turn on the bell icon so you won't miss out when I upload another great video in this channel. See you in my next video. Bye.